MSU basketball leadership.
Hi, I'm Boblin Basketball Stomper. We're here with Maverick Men's basketball coach Matt Morgan Thaler. How are you doing today, coach?
So far, so good.
What do you do for luck on basketball game days?
Knock on wood, I guess.
I hear you guys like to play games. What is it like when you and the team play a game like Battleship?
The guys have really been competing.
That can be hard to do with a two-player game. You guys must be really good. If you had a younger sibling who needed to go potty, what time would you say it was?
It's business.
We use that one here as well. There's a band called Motley Crue, and Vanilla Ice had his VIP crew. What kind of crew do you have?
And we have a veteran crew. We've got a lot of really good guys back.
Speaking of music, what is your favorite Van Halen album with Sammy Hagar?
Great balance.
My vote would have been OU812. It has a funny name. In basketball, what is the highest score a team can get with one shot?
We have three.
Not quite as exciting as a dunk, but that is certainly more points. If you are practicing archery and you are shooting at someone, how could you best...
It's going to be a bullseye on that.
That would help a person, so I'll try that. Last year we didn't have much of a spring. I really want to go outside and do things. What kind of spring do you think we'll have?
That'd be better this year.
Let's all hope so. I enjoy listening to AC/DC. How would you best describe TNT?
Explosive.
I personally would have said it's dynamite. I am thinking of becoming a professional interviewer. After the first bunch of questions, what do you think?
We expect big things.
Thanks, coach. That means a lot coming from you. When it comes to science class, which one was your favorite?
I really like the chemistry.
Now that is something that can be explosive. Here are some players who live off campus, drive to the basketball arena, and others walk. What are your thoughts on...
We're excited about the versatility we have.
I also heard you had many rock, paper, scissors battles this year.
Just the competitiveness that we've shown so far.
They can get pretty heated, that's for sure.
If we continue with that, good things to happen.
Just make sure they shake hands at the end to show good sportsmanship. We have the hockey program and basketball program from sports season.
Okay, two great programs.
When I am not listening to my parents, they make me do chores. What are your thoughts on that?
A discipline type of system.
That was my thinking. Not fun.
There, Linowood, so we're going to have to be very, very good.
Actually, it's just me. You're probably off the hook. My dad usually does the laundry in the house in the basement, and sometimes my sister helps out.
Does a great job with him down there.
From what I hear, she's a pretty good sorter. Laundry isn't my deal, so I won't know for sure.
Great weekend to start here.
Agree to disagree on that one there, coach.
And
once we get to spring, how do you think Maverick Sports will do? Hopefully this includes all forms of basketball and hockey.
We're looking for good things throughout the season.
Me too, coach. Me too. Well, that is all the questions I have for you, coach. Thanks again for everything.
Thank you.
No, thank you. This has been Boblin Basketball Stomper for Boblin Mavericks reporting.
Go.
Boblin Mavericks, Gavin Mavericks, talking Mavericks, cha-cha-cha, MSU basketball leadership.
Bob and the Magic Abduction.
Tweet that.